Hallo und willkommen zurück zu Ballrum. Und wir werden hier weiter rumlaufen, mit den Leuten reden und Sachen einsammeln. Edit. Oh, da ist noch eine ganze Menge. Was war das? Oh. Something dealt 113. Aha. Edith. We explored Darkwood together when we were little with Edith, even though we weren't supposed to leave the village. We did so many things together. She's my best friend. Her father died a long time ago. She hasn't been the same since. Hi, Edith. Hi there. How are you today? I'm fine, thank you. I just wanted to make sure you're all right. I'm fine, thank you. I was thinking about you. So here I am. This is kind of you. Last night I had a dream and you were in it. A dream? What kind of dream? What happened in it? We were eating honey bread. Everything was beautiful and suddenly Osric came out of nowhere riding one of his big pigs. That is a weird dream. Did anything else happen? Yes, there was more. I barely remember. But suddenly the flowers and plants around us rotted. That's it. What could it mean? What do you think? Dreams are sometimes completely illogical. I don't think that it meant anything. I think it meant that we should have a nice meal out in the forest. Just the two of us. I was hoping that you would say that. I have a few things to do right now, Edith, but it would be lovely. I know you are busy with a lot of things. Helping your grandfather is a noble thing to do. Maybe someday we will have a nice meal together. Someday we will, Edith. Take care. Mhm. Mushrooms. I have no reason to climb down there. Doodley. Naja, gehen wir erstmal da rein. Edith only cares about him. Edith only cares about him. She doesn't even notice me. I'm stronger than him. And I'm even wealthier. I don't know what she sees in him. Mm-hmm. I don't know how to pick locks. Huh. Mushroom omelette. Okay, geh mal wieder. Wenn natürlich hier diese ganzen Leute auch rumlaufen, dann wird es ein bisschen knifflig, alle zu finden. Oh, Osric has a lot of livestock. People go to him for meat. He treats his pigs really well. His prices are a little high because he knows he is the only one in the forest who has any pork. He makes a delicious smoked pork sausage. Long ago he was a mercenary. Mm-hmm. Do you need any help, Osric? As a matter of fact, yes, I do need a little help. Can you feed the pigs for me? Just take this corn and put it in the pig's throat. Sure, give the corn and I'll feed your pigs, Osric. Osric? Yeah, okay. What do you know about the packs and the fires, Osric? No more than the others, so not much. All those things Aaron's torches are to blame. The packs left no trace, as if the earth swallowed them up. I knew Pack very well. He would never leave the village without saying something. Now he's gone with his whole family. It's really strange. At our house, the fire started far away from the torch and the wall. The wall that holds the torch wasn't burnt at all, so Aaron's torches can't be beat fault. The disappearance of the packs, it's really disturbing. I have two torches and I've been worrying about them. I knew Aaron would never sell anything that could harm us. I fear the worst for the packs. Let's hope they find them soon. So if not the torches, then what started the fire? No one knows yet, Osric. Mm-hmm. Increase my strength. Ah, yeah. Okay. Dann schraube ich mir am besten mal auf. So, lernen. NPC. Osric. Lernen. Cook. Farm. Strength. Show me your wares. Und da können wir wohl noch Zeug verkaufen. Food. Okay. Der will nur Food kaufen. Und Material. Na, gucken wir aber mal, was wir erstmal damit noch bauen. Und dann machen. Wobei, Cook müssten wir ja machen, um das überhaupt. Naja, gut, ich mache erstmal hier die Schweine füttern. Was sollten wir genau machen? Ripe corn. I should put the corn in the pigs. Dings, da hinten. Diamond. So, das ist ja Food dann. Da. Ripe corn. Mhm. Guten Hunger. Nehmen wir mit. Fed your pigs, Osric. Thank you, boy. The world would be a better place with more lads like you. Here, take this smoked pork sausage. Yesterday I finished a batch, so it's nice and fresh. I know you'll like it. Oh, and take one of your grandfather's father too. Thank you, Osric. Anything else I can help you with, Osric? Those pesky chickens again. A few of them managed to get out of the pen. Can you find them and bring them back to me? They sometimes hide in the bushes. Alright, Osric, I will find them. Mhm. Das sind ja wirklich Hammeraufgaben, die wir hier am Anfang haben. Brown Potato. Was? Wieso greift denn Dudley mich an? Das macht keinen Sinn. Dann laden wir den hier nochmal. Habe ich da ein Verbrechen begangen oder was? Dudley. Dudley is my best friend. He is Osric's only child. Dudley is a decent guy who does whatever his father asks him without question. Lately we have been exploring the old ruins around the village. Sometimes we find useful stuff, but mostly junk. Last time we almost got stuck in a ruin, but luckily Fox heard our shouts and saved us. Hey Dudley, I'm ready to explore. Ne, das wollen wir eigentlich nicht. Ha ha. Sobald ich das anklicke, wird er aggro. Wieso denn das? Des Planes zu young zu harvest. Also das verstehe ich jetzt mal gar nicht. Oder ist es allgemein so, dass das halt seine Sachen sind, aber dann wäre es ja schön, wenn man da irgendeine Anmerkung bekommen würde. Ja, also das verstehe ich jetzt hier nicht so recht. Das ergibt keinen Sinn irgendwie. Da ist aber auch irgendwas drin. Das ist ein Sarg. Extremely dehydrated. Poison Trap und Chain Gloves. Aha. Nehmen wir mit. Ah ja. Wir konnten ja hier auch irgendwie solche Bars anzeigen lassen. Rest, Heat Panel, Mana Panel. Haben wir die Anzeige fürs Pad. Ah ja. Okay. Keine Ahnung, was passiert, wenn das auf 0 kommt. Wahrscheinlich nichts. I'm starving. Ah, okay, doch. Man kriegt Schaden. Dann essen wir mal was. Thank you. Ja, Wasser habe ich so nicht. Müssen wir an den Brunnen gehen. Oder wie? Red. Da ist auch nochmal Honig. Bienen. Habe ich nicht, oder wie? Ja. 1% rested. Hallo Ida. Ja. Kann ich nichts machen? Water Bucket. Dünger. Die hatte mich ja. Ach nee, das war in. Moment. Weil ich ja geladen hatte. Can you tell me about farm. Nee, can you tell me about farming again? Everything starts with a field. Without a clean field, your plants will have to fight over weeds for nutrition. Once you have a nice field, you have to place seeds into it. Now you have to make sure that your crops have adequate conditions to grow. That means proper fertilization and hydration. Thank you. Okay. Das ist auf jeden Fall Ida. Und Ida. Ups. Recipes. Okay. Diese Büsche sind böse. I'm tired. Hey, Dudley. So, mit Edith kann man. Hi Edith. Okay. Okay. Dann machen wir das mit den Schweinen gerade. Da versteckt sich jetzt ein Huhn oder was? Tatsächlich. Chicken. So, Aaron. Was bist du für einer? Aaron is the only blacksmith in the village. He was a famous smith before the bandits took over Balrum. Now he only makes farming accessories. Over the years, he taught me how to prospect for metals. Grandpa said he once made a magical weapon. Our home nearly burnt down. Grandpa is fine, but I need to repair the damage onto the house. I need a few nails and a decent door handle. Horrible thing to happen. Thank the gods, your grandfather is alright. The old man has used his magic, I hear. Do you need again? I need a few nails, the big ones for the walls, and I need a good door handle for a new door. Feel free to browse. If you're putting down a new door, you might need stone. I taught you how to mine the stone. If you're lucky, you might find iron or even more rare materials while cracking those large rocks. If so, you can sell them to me or make tools or even weapons out of them. I'll gladly teach you the art of blacksmithing. It would be good for you and for me too. Nowadays I only make farm equipment and other boring things. Thank you, Aaron. Arlo says that the torches you made started the fires. Nonsense, my torches are of the highest quality. Arlo is mad if he thinks my torches caused the fires. Not even a single torch I made was brought back to me for repairs. You really think two torches fail on the same day? And why did the family disappear? It makes no sense. I know you are a great master. At our house, the fire started far away from the torch in the wall. The wall that holds the torch wasn't burnt at all. I have no idea how the family disappeared. It can't be because of a torch. There you have it. I knew my torches are fine. Arlo can stop blaming me for the fires. He should focus the energy on finding the packs. How can I use the smelter? Smelting is an art form. Often experienced craftsmen have no idea why their steel is brittle. Please continue. Make sure that you have enough raw materials before you try to smelt them. Also, don't forget that you need heat. Ordinary materials will melt with the heat produced by wood, but there are special ores that will need greater heat. As with everything, smelting needs practice. A long time ago, there were people who knew how to smelt dark iron. That knowledge has been lost. Maybe you will figure out how to smelt it? Haha. Tell me how to craft weapons and armor. Haven't I told you a few times already? Fine, but pay close attention this time. You have to have the necessary materials on you. Most likely, you will need processed iron. You can make iron bars using the smelters. Of course, you might want to use other materials as the base of your creation. Once you have decided what to use as your main component, you should experiment with mixing your main material with additional materials to see what kind of effect you get. If looks are important to you, you should take your time and shape your creation to your desire. Don't try to create Dalantium armor as your first craft. You have to practice to be skilled enough for such an object. Thank you for your time. Okay, also Aaron für Armor Crafting Weapon Crafting Mine and Smelt und Strength. I want to know more. Okay. Das sind Melee Abilities. I would like to learn new recipes. Pickaxe, woodcutters, okay. Rezepte zum Schmieden. Dafür bräuchten wir halt Carpentry. Door handle. Can be created at an anvil. Das können wir auch lernen. Aha. At your inventory. Okay. Smelter. skill not learned. I cannot use the smelter. Aber wir können hier ein Door Handle bauen, wenn wir Iron hätten, was wir nicht haben. Dodge. Baum fällt. Nachts ist es hier aber schon ganz, ganz gut dunkel. Aha, Ada makes the best potato soup in the village. She is the mother of Edith. In the past she has was a vivid person, full of life, but when her husband died, she changed. Sometimes she asks me to harvest her crops, and I always gladly help her. Do you need any help around the house, Ada? It's just another boring day, nothing to do really, but I might be able to sweeten up the day with a nice cake, don't you think? I don't even remember the last time I made a melon cake. Everyone in the village loves it, no wonder. It's full of sugar. I have all the ingredients for it, but one. I don't have any watermelons. Could you bring me 3 watermelons? In return, I will give you 2 big slices of the cake. It's a deal. We have a ripe watermelon on our fields at home, so I only need to find 2 more. Great. I'm going to prepare everything. Ada makes the best... Okay. Can you... Ada... Cook. Can you teach me a new recipe? I taught you a few recipes already. Why don't you try to cook something up on your own? Since we've been living in the woods, I've created more than a dozen new recipes. It's really not that hard. You need to experiment a little. Try out different ingredients, mix them together, and the outcome just might be something amazing. But be careful not to use anything that might be poisonous, like the green berries around here. Feel free to use my furnace. All right, Ada, I will try to invent my own recipe. Mhm. Jetzt loote ich erstmal euren Scheiß. Delicious Tea, how to make dough. So, make a nice loaf of bread, simply add water to the flour, then bake the dough until it turns golden. Delicious tea. My idea was to use a rosehip as the main ingredient next to the usual water and honey. I grabbed my empty bottle and filled it with the goodies. The result was delicious. Mm-hmm. Moment, ich schreibe mir das mal gerade auf. Rose Hip. Honey. Water. Mhm. Und Dough. Lee. Water und Flour. Und das hier war eine Falle. Trap. Plus, naja. Snake Tooth. Amanita Spider Web Taming Elixir. Mhm. Rezept. Ah ja, Help Thief. Das ist ein bisschen blöd, weil man ja dann überhaupt gar nicht abschätzen kann, wo man dran rumfummeln darf und wo nicht. Selina. Selina is sleeping. Wake up! Jones is a decent man. He's a carpenter. He lives with his wife Selina and their son Philip. People talk behind his back because he never goes to the inn. I say he doesn't need to, since he has a wonderful wife and usually has something to repair or build. He taught me how to create sturdy walls and how to make simple furniture. I'm looking for work, Jones. Do you need help with anything? I need to prepare wood for the winter. I wanted to mark some trees I would like to chop down today. If you're really looking for work, look no further. Chopping down trees and then bring them home is real hard work. It'll make you strong, if nothing else. I can give you a few talers if you bring me 10 pieces of pine. Where can I find pine trees? We'll find a bunch south from here. You won't miss them. I bring you the wood, Jones. Thank you. Make sure you bring plenty of water with you. Hard work will dry your body out fast, and it might be a good idea to pack some food too. Our home almost burnt down. Grandpa's fine, but I need to repair the damage of the house. I need to create a small cupboard because the one we had burnt to ashes. How could that happen? Two houses in the village caught fire on the same day. The old man is a tough one, and he can handle a little fire. You know how to build a cupboard. I've already taught you. You can buy wood from me, but we live in a forest, so you can chop down a few trees and that's free. Please don't tell Selina I told you to chop down trees instead of buying them from me. Thank you, Jones. I won't tell Selina. When can we continue our lessons? Anytime, boy. You're a good student. Next time I'll show you how to build sturdy chairs and tables. Do you know anything about the disappearance and the fires, Jones? Only what you already know, boy. Aaron might not be as good a blacksmith as he thinks he is. I always said that Edwick from the other village is a much better master than Aaron. My torches are from Edwick, and I have no reason to complain about them. I didn't know the packs very well. The only thing I know about them is that they are decent folk. A shame that bad things always seem to happen to good people. Carpentry. Okay. Jones, Carpentry und auch Strength. Is there a recipe you can teach me? Und haufenweise Carpenter Rezepte. Okay. Wake up. Selina's Jones' wife. She helps the people in the village with their farms. She also makes clothes. She's the only one who can make clothes in the village, which makes her really important. Her son Philip always helps her with her work. I would like to learn a new recipe. Selina. Schneiderrezepte. Und dann haben wir den Philip. Philip is sleeping. Philip is the son of Jones and Selina. He is always doing something around the house. In his free time, he plays with a little colorful box his father made him. Minakiste spielen. Okay. Dann gehen wir mal. Da haben wir Brown und Sam. Da liegt ein Sarg rum. Ach, der sieht schon ziemlich tot aus. Brown ist... dann ist Sam wahrscheinlich nicht böse. Hallo. I have no problem with Sam, he doesn't do much. People think that Brown knows black magic, and that is why Sam helps him. Brown is an alchemist. He taught me a little bit of alchemy. I would like to learn more from him. If someone needs a special potion for curing a disease, he always knows some recipe that will work. People don't like him because he keeps a skeletal servant. Personally, I have no problem with Sam. What do you think about the packs and the fires, Brown? There's not enough information about what happened, boy. I can't say I have an opinion on the matter. The only certain thing is that the packs are missing. I doubt that there will be found. When bad things happen in life, there's always a little good too. The good was that your grandfather survived and that you were not home when the tragedy happened. How can you say that they won't be found? They will find them, I know it. Brown is an alchemist. Okay. Base mana. Ah, yeah. Brown. Alchemy. Arcane. Intelligence. Wisdom. Mana. Can you teach me more? Mm-hmm. Zauber. Und Alchemie-Rezepte. Das ist ja schon eine ganze Menge hier in dem ersten Gedöns hier. Okay. Jetzt habe ich hier schon Angst, irgendwas anzuklicken, weil ich nicht weiß, ob es Stehlen ist. Ups. Black Spider Leg Crystal. Nehmen wir einfach mal mit. Aha. Strange Bush. Mit Jones hatten wir geredet. Aaron, Ada, Edith. Das ist mir für den Anfang eigentlich schon ein bisschen zu viel hier. Hühnchen. Old Shrine. Ah ja. Cardu. Mit Cardu habe ich noch nicht gesprochen. Wake up. Cardu is the friendly village idiot. He's a decent fellow, but I would never trust him with anything. He forgets things that happened to him pretty quickly. If he remembers something, he isn't certain to remember it. He is certain to remember it incorrectly. He has trouble sleeping. What happened to your ring, Cardu? Rice, he stole my ring. He stole my ring. He stole my ring. Calm down, Cardu. Why do you think Rhys stole your ring? I told him my ring is valuable. It's blue, you know. And he took it from you. He stole my ring! He stole my ring! He stole my ring! I will talk to Rhys about the ring. Cardu is the... Okay. Have you seen or heard anything, Cardu? I know what you know, Cardu. Speak slowly. The smoked pork sausage is my favorite. Osric never gives me one. When... Where did I put the deer leg? Have you seen my juicy deer leg? No, Cardu. I have not seen your food. Think, Cardu, do you know anything about the disappearance of the packs? Packs? Your neighbors. Packs. Pack Frida. And Audie. Audie, we play hide and seek sometimes. She might have my deer leg. Please, Cardu, try to focus. They're missing and their house was burned down. Have you seen anything suspicious? Do you want to play hide and seek with me? But there's my deer... Where's my deer leg? Please tell Audie to bring back my deer leg. Take care. Uh-huh. La-la-la. So, du bist jetzt nicht böse, oder? Glück gehabt. Naja. Damit hätten wir jetzt die Melonen. Mit Riss sollten wir reden. Cardew thinks you stole his blue ring from him. Cardew is a lunatic. I have nothing to do with him, and nothing to do with no ring. He told me you stole his ring. Why would Cardew lie? I don't even think he is able to lie, Riz. I'm a fool. I get caught by the village idiot. What a joke, right? So you admit you stole it? I admit. Fine, it's worthless anyway. Here, take it. Why did you steal it from him? The poor knucklehead told me it has magical powers. I was bored and wanted to take a look at it. First I asked, but he didn't want to show it to me. I asked again, but he refused. So when he went out of his house, I snuck in. I didn't think he would immediately turn back and see me, but he did. But why did you keep it? Everyone knows. I guess your grandfather didn't tell you. Back in the day, I was quite a famous thief. I like to steal stuff. It's in my veins. My mother and my father were thieves too. Proud thieves who stole it from the fat rich bastards. You're a thief? I just told you. Right, thank you for giving the ring back. It's worth nothing. Can you teach me a few things? Ah, so you want my help? Now you do you. What's in it for me? What do you want? I'm making a new tool for myself and I need some perfect pine wood for it. Bring me 4 pieces of perfect pine wood and I might consider teaching you a thing or two. Perfect pine wood is a rare, so you might need to chop down quite a few pine trees. Or 2. None of your business. Will help you help? Will you help me or not? Alright, I bring you the wood you need. Dann gehen wir den Ring mal abgeben. Was ist das hier? Hopeful. Here's your ring, Cardew. My ring, my blue ring. Thank you, thank you. You're welcome. And you were right. Rice took your ring, but he gave it back without hesitation. So don't be mad at him. A magical ring. Look how sparkly it is. What kind of magical powers does your ring have? I'll tell you, but don't tell anyone else. My ring can take me to a place of peace. I shall put my ring in my casket here, so Riz won't be able to steal it from me again. All right, Cardew. Cardew, okay. Ah, und da oben, das ist das abgefackelte Haus, oder wie? Stinkroot. Okay. Turza, mit Turza habe ich noch nicht geredet. Aha, Forget Crime. Ist ja am Schlafen. Hallo. Wake up. Turza is a beautiful woman who has horrible alcoholic husband. I don't know why she is with him. Lately she seems to be more anxious than usual. Do you know anything about the packs, Turza? Terrible things are happening. I heard a child's cry, and when I ran out I saw the flames. I ran for help as far as I could. They disappeared, not even a corpse. After the smoke faded away, I entered the remains of their home. I haven't told anyone yet, but I found something. What have you found, Turza? Why haven't you showed it to anyone? My husband is out on a hunt. I will show him what I found before I show anyone else. He would be really mad if I showed it to someone before him. But the lives of the pack might be in danger. If you found something, you must show it to me. But Robert will be mad. You have to understand that time is of the essence now. Please, Turza. It's really heavy. There's writing on it, but I can't read it. I think it was written in an ancient language. If it helps, you can have it. Please don't tell my husband that I gave it to you. What can this be? I will show it to my grandfather. He might know more. I won't tell anyone that you found this. I hope that this will help us find them. I hope so too. Aha. Wieso habe ich denn nur noch 89 HP? Das ist wahrscheinlich nicht so gut. Was ist das? Ophus, Myron, Eudora. Burnt Pigmeat. Rot. Na. Haben wir jetzt ordentlich Eisen bekommen? Alt Myron, he bullied me when I was younger. Now that I've grown up, he doesn't have the guts to try. It would be fun to have a fight with him now. Das ist schon ziemlich groß hier. Ophus. Rufus never talks. He works and does whatever you ask him to do and asks for nothing in return, but he never talks. People have taken advantage of him. Scheiße. Da oben haben wir nochmal Bienen. Aber die könnten so langsam ungemütlich werden, glaube ich. Und mich umbringen. Ja, 7. Wie weit kann man denn da noch laufen? Okay, da ist die Karte dann zu Ende. Wäre natürlich auch cool, wenn der Fog of War quasi hier auf der Weltkarte entsprechend repräsentiert werden würde. Da unten war der Alchemist. Okay. Packen wir die mal um. Jo. Leonard, da ist noch ein Punkt. Wieso der Brown auf der Karte markiert ist, aber die anderen nicht, weiß ich nicht. Sapphire Forest Spider. Too far away. Darf der mal antanken da? Hier halt 200 bis. Okay. Können wir auch einfach mal nutzen. Ups, das war falsch. Wozu? Wovon habe ich jetzt Schaden genommen? Something. Kann ich nicht mehr schießen? Ist der Bogen kaputt gegangen oder wie? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ah, da. Critical Bow Miss. Ah ja, okay. Habe ich mich selber verletzt. Da ist mein Pet draufgegangen. Ah, shit. Ich will den nicht. Ich will den benutzen. Wie soll das funktionieren? Vielleicht geht das nur nach dem Kampf. Ja. Ich hoffe jetzt trotzdem noch mal den das ab hier. Wobei Eudora und Muddy, mit denen muss ich noch reden. Eudora. Eudora is the loving wife of Arlo. She usually stays quiet when Arlo is near, but when he's not around, she seems to be quite talkative. I often see Eudora running after her disobedient son Muddy. Muddy is a difficult child. Hello, Muddy. Muddy likes to annoy people. He knows that he can get away with almost anything because his father is the leader of the village. He usually follows me and doodly around. There is no reason to try to scare him away because he will only try harder to annoy us. His real name is Oscar, but he forced his parents into calling him Muddy. When the people escape into Darkwood, Arlo was appointed as the leader. Arlo openly has no faith in the gods of Balrum, and this led to troubles with other elders. Right after the people started building this village, Kyla gathered those who fear the gods and left to build another village. Arlo never forgave Kyla for separating the people. Arlo spoils his wife with presents, but nevertheless, she looks unhappy. Muddy is their only child. I heard about the torches. Believe me, Aaron has nothing to do with the fires. The torch that we use at home didn't start the fire because it's on the wall that wasn't burnt at all. The torches are the only explanation. I had problems with my own torches. How can you say that? I told you that our torch at home has nothing to do with the fire. Something else started it. Calm down, child. Tell me, what do you think? How did the fire start at your house? I don't know, but I will find out. When the people escaped into Darkwood, Arlo was also okay. Any news about the packs? Sadly nothing. If they are in the woods, I fear for their lives. All kinds of monsters live in the dark wood. Fox saw a troll the other day. Let's hope for the best for their family. Did they leave the woods? They went back to the world ruled by bandits? Why would they leave the safe village? Would they be so cruel as to risk worse life for their child? If they left the village to go back to their old lives, then that is their decision. We don't know anything for certain, child. I doubt they would have left without any warning. Let's hope they will be found. Do you know anything about stone tablets? What kind are you talking about? I found a stone tablet at the pack's house. What? What kind of stone tablet? Is there something written on it? There's something carved into the stone. We are trying to translate it. As soon as you have any news, come to me, boy. For the sake of the Pack family. Will do, Arlo. Okay. Okay. Das hatte ich hier noch nicht geerntet. Strange Bush. Ah, das ist der Norden wieder. Apfel. Wupp, 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 wupp. Oder runter zu dem Alchemie-Typen. Okay. Na, Moment, hatten wir nicht hier noch irgendwas gefunden, was... Ja, muss ich aber jetzt auch wieder einen Schnitt machen und dann, wenn wir beim nächsten Mal weitersehen. Bisher ist es ja mehr so ein, wie soll man es nennen? Social irgendwas? Ein Adventure vielleicht eher? Adventure Crafting? Ich denke, hier werden wir noch ein bisschen Zeit verbringen. Wir haben ja eine ganze Reihe von Quests bekommen. Können wir gerade nochmal einen Blick drauf werfen. Ja. Gut, ja, schauen wir beim nächsten Mal weiter. Bis denn!